do you think, Hannah?
Hmm?
Quaint. Cozy. Not like the hotel we had in Zurich for that convention.
Don't need that, Jack. Enough.
What? You're taking this seriously?
The one and only.
How were you able to seduce the world's most expensive woman?
Bar don't look too shabby.
The top of the line, though.
Welcome to Compeki Plaza. We don't do reservations weekday, so feel free to grab any available table. Or a couple of stools at the bar, if you prefer.
Could bring Misty here one day, when we, close this deal.
Wouldn't hurt to take a peek inside.
Shit! Looks like some fucking traveling salesman with this case. Going upstairs.
And when I say heads are gonna roll, I don't mean it as a fucking turn of phrase.
Had enough, guy? Don't you think? Making the other customers come.
Everyone who's anyone in Night City is
good.
Weather, eh?
All sucked out into the empty bowl of space.
So that's why I think so.
Evening.
Evening. What can I get you, baby?
Let's see what you got.
Of course.
About time.
Зая, ты же помнишь, как мы тестировали эту технику на наших? Про заражение под Новоиркутском они врали. Про аварию на Баконинской 3 врали. Они всегда врут.
Натурально смеялся.
We're in our room.
Pretty snazzy. Bet we ain't staying the night. Nice choice, Buck.
Didn't pick it for snaz. Offers quickest access to the dweller and servers.
Si, si, me acuerdo.
Now you fire up the flathead and find the shaft entrance.
Sounds simple enough?
Simplicity sometimes toughest to master.
Aurelius? Aristotle? Who's it this time?
Yours truly. That one's mine.
Where's the shaft?
Boot up your scanner. Look around.
Weren't you supposed to look for the shaft?
Flathead prepped to go?
Almost there, chica.
Flathead prepped to go?
Almost there, chica.
Flathead prepped to go?
Almost there, chica. Thank you.